Yeah. I can't believe you actually did that. That was actually really cool. Your motherfucking snow, bitch.
We are now exiting the skate park because the fucking cops just came to us and we had to go. We just went and talked to Dale Anderson, the head of Parks and Recreation in Grand Rapids, Minnesota, you know. He said he has no problem with us biking at the park right now, even though there's snow on the ground. So fuck the police. We're gonna ride, bitch.